Good evening, welcome to the 20 or more student activity center. Today's contest is between Tasha Titans and the Cottage Cougars. And now the starting line for the Tapestry Titans. First up, number 7, Corey Earl. Next up, number 10, Sam Ickingham. Next up, number 21, Nick Belcher. Next up, number 11, King William. And last but not least, number 2, Austin Shelton. Coached by Ashton Combs and Marcus Askew. And now, the starting line for the Cottage Cougars.
Get a man!
Thank you.
Y'all get a man.
Come on, Titan. Defense.
Come on, swing it, man. Get a man! Everybody get a man!
Come on,
Corner! Y'all gotta get a man! Get the rebound. Austin, stay on your man. Thank you. somebody. I don't know. Stay on them. Whoa. Come on, Cook. Keep moving. Come on, y'all. Stop dribbling so much.
And pass the ball more.
Get your man. Stay on your man. Hey, get the rebound.
Rebound.
Go, Austin. Swing it.
No.
Get your man, it's 1 second.
Thank you.
That's your man. That's 18. Austin, drive! Somebody get him! Oh,
would have been nice. He's been trying to win in the one time.
Yeah.
They won't. Hurry up, guys. Hey, get, guys, get back.
Thank you.
on, guys! Austin, get your man! Guys,
let's go.
Don't reach. Let's go, Kingston! Austin, back up! Back, yes! Thank you! Come on, we need this one. Yes! No, y'all need
get
help.
Over on this side. Y'all need to get the ball on this side.
Come on! Come on. We don't need no fouls. Let's go. Austin, drink something, man. I know. He's tired. It's yours, ball. Just need one. We need a what are we doing? That's not smart. We need a rebounder. What are we doing? Get him!
No foul! Yes! Yes! It's all right. No. It's all right. That's all right. That's all right. Look it up.
What are we?
Trying to keep
going,
to be in the game.
But look, no foul, no foul. Oh.